Okay, today we have a Hasselblad 501CM. It's got the 150 T-Star lens. It takes 120 film. This is the same type of camera they used in the Apollo missions and to the moon.